Hey princess, I'm home. Babe? Where are you? There you are. What's wrong? Cramps? Baby. I'm sorry. Do you want me to get you the heating pad? Yeah? Is there anything else you want? Okay, got it. I'll be right back, okay? Hey, I'm back. Alright, here you go. Put this right here. Baby. I hate seeing you like this. I noticed your cramps had been getting a little worse recently, haven't they? You know, when did I notice? When you got up in the middle of the night and ran to the bathroom because you had to throw up? Yeah. I'm sorry. I know it feels like shit. Yeah. Don't worry, okay? You're gonna feel better soon. It'll pass. Well, obviously you know that. but it does suck when it's happening, doesn't it? I'm sorry. Is there anything else you want? No, you're not bothering me. Trust me, right now, I'm at your beck and call. Whatever you need. No. Cuddles. I can definitely supply those. How about I order some takeout for dinner and we can cuddle on the couch and watch that baking show that we both like? Yeah? Okay, so that leads us to the big question. What do you think you can eat without feeling sick? Because I know that sometimes periods can sway your appetite. Oh, trust me, there was a week I went without eating Chinese food, which sucked, but honestly, I felt like it would make me throw up. And there was the one time I couldn't eat cereal. That sucked. So what are you thinking? Okay, alright, so, what do you think about Mexican? No? Okay. Yeah, I get it. Chinese, Korean, pizza? Pizza it is, okay. With breadsticks? Got it. What kind do you want? Yep. Okay. And what kind of dip do you want for the breadsticks? Got it. Anything else? Cinnamon rolls? Okay. You know, if you want cinnamon rolls, I can always make some. Trust me, the cinnamon rolls I make are so much better than store-bought. Cream cheese icing? Yeah? Alright. I'll make them later. Okay? Alright. Well, the order's set. What was next? Cuddles. Got it. Okay, just move a little and I'll get under the blanket. Okay. I'm not squeezing too tight, right? Feels good. Okay. Good. Come here. Is this making you feel any better? Good. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I did want this too. I love you. Oh, really? Was it a shock? Oh, don't worry, I don't expect you to love me back. You do? Well, I'm shocked. Now why? Why do you love me? I wouldn't say that I am not dying to hear all the reasons you love me. Oh, me first. Okay. Well, first of all, you're like, okay, this is gonna sound very weird, and don't laugh, but, after all this shit that's happened to me in my life, you were sort of like the bright light at the end of the dark tunnel. You made everything better. And honestly, I don't know where I'd be if I didn't have you. It's like all the stuff I went through was a test to see if I deserved you. And I'm still not sure I do. You're laughing. You are. And I do deserve you. Oh, that's so nice of you to say. Oh, were there more reasons? Okay. Well, I mean, your personality is just immaculate. Your sense of humor, too. The way you match my energy, like, as soon as we see each other. Let's just say, your looks are definitely a plus. Oh yeah, babe. You're fucking hot. You are. I mean, I'd be lying if I didn't say that your looks weren't the first thing that drawed me to you. I'm sorry. But then I fell in love with all of you. Every single piece of you. So I'm waiting to hear the reasons about why you love me. Come on, tell me. Oh, are you serious? It has to wait for another day. Really? You little shit. I'm kidding. Does this make you feel better yet? Good. God, I could fall asleep. I love you.
happy.
Yeah. You're my baby. You're my girl. Seriously, though, I don't think my life would be even half as great as it is now if I didn't have you. You're my favorite person. My favorite girl. My princess. My good girl.
Don't hit me.
Oh, you're getting sleepy. You can take a nap. I can wake you up when dinner's here, okay? Good night, baby. I love you.